In this video, we will solve integral of square root of 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x by using simple trigonometry identities. Let I be equal to integration of square root of 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x. We know the famous identity for any angle theta, cosine of 2 times theta is equal to 2 times square of cosine of theta minus 1. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the identity. The link of the video has been given in the description section. So, I replaced cosine of 2 times x in above integrand with 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. Cancelling out 1 with minus 1, we are left with integration of square root of 2 times square of cosine of x with respect to x. As square root of square of cosine of x is cosine of x, so I is equal to integral of square root of 2 times cosine of x. Square root of 2 is a constant and antiderivative of cosine of x is sine of x, so I is equal to square root of 2 times sine of x plus capital C. Capital C is an arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.